भीम राजा रे रे माया भीमा, भीम राजा रे रे माया भीमा।
I would like to say that our community has a very rich tradition going back to the time of the Buddha. Because the more and more I read about the history of the community, I am fully convinced that what we are today, why we are being so much damned, is because of our allegiance to the Buddhism. So creation of beauty is the heart of our movement. I would say rather art is revolution. And if we supplement it with Buddhist and Ambedkarite art, it's a super revolution.
I'm so happy, like Ambedkarism, Buddhism, and some more ideologies that we inspired here, and we got so much of new thoughts, fresh ideas here.
The idea of having this workshop began with an understanding that we had about the field, that there was a need to bring creative artists who have been in the field for a long time around the idea of Ambedkarite Buddhism. So we have many Ambedkarite Buddhists who are very creative artists, very innovative artists, engaging in various art forms. And we immediately felt the need to kind of create a platform, or a forum, to bring all of these Ambedkarite Buddhist artists in one particular platform.
So we have grown technologically, we have grown materialistically, we have grown in terms of sciences, but I think what will save the world is the beauty of humanity that will save the world. And that beauty, the Kalyana, as Buddha says, has to be expressed in art forms, in relationships, in human society, and in world in general. And that's where this workshop was trying to understand.
लेकिन अभी अम्बेडकराइट बुद्धिस्ट आर्टिस्ट वर्कशॉप के ज़रिए ये विचार को सब लोगों ने मान्यता दी है कि हाँ ये होना चाहिए, और मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि ये फोरम तैयार होके अभी जो देश और दुनिया के सभी विशेषता पहले फेज़ में देश के सभी अम्बेडकराइट बुद्धिस्ट आर्टिस्ट जो हैं उनको एक किया जाएगा, और वो एक होने के लिए ये वर्कशॉप का पहली पायदान थी जिस पर हम लोग ने सब आर्टिस्टों ने मिलकर यहाँ पर ऐसा
क्रम तारीख बदलनी है। मुझे 15 अगस्त की तारीख बदलनी है।
बेटा मुझे ये तारीख बदलनी चाहिए। सूरज तेरे साथ है और तू अपना ही नहीं। तोड़ दे इन ऊंची ऊंची दीवारों को जो रोशनी रोके है। मैं शर्मिंदा हूं, ये दीवारें मेरी ही बनाई है। ये इतनी ऊंची हुई कैसे, इसके लिए कौन जिम्मेदार है? मैं ये तुम।
The objective that we had was that we need to now begin to articulate, at least in the public domain, especially in the theoretical sense, on what does it mean to say Ambedkarite Buddhist aesthetics. So with these kind of ideas in mind, we thought that probably we should bring all kinds of art forms as much as possible. Painters, performers, poets, and creative writers, and people in the field of marketing, people in the field of performing arts, and so on and so forth. So we thought that we'll get all of these people on one platform. This is an initial idea. We have just begun. It will take a long time for us to begin to to produce something from this platform, but the good thing that has happened is that we have been able to come together. It's a wonderful kind of an experience that we have had. Everything happened in one room, and the concept of this workshop was to try to bring people from various art forms and then to perform in one room so that all of us can begin to learn and appreciate, even understand these various art forms as they are being produced moment to moment by artists in this particular room.
There are people who read it, and you can't stop it. There are people intellectualize it, you can't detect it, cause the Buddha is rising, the Dhamma is deepening, the Sangha is spreading all around.
I think to that extent, this workshop has been hugely successful. There has been a lot of interaction in terms of how Buddhist thought needs to be communicated through art. What are the changes that needs to be done? How is the communication through art has to happen? And the language of art has been discussed.
जो पहला मैंने पेंटिंग अपना एक पूरा सीरीज़ बनाया था, ऑलमोस्ट 30 पेंटिंग्स का सीरीज़ था, जिसमें द जर्नी करके मैंने बनाया था, जिसमें बुद्धा की पूरी स्टोरी, सावित्री माई की भी जो पेंटिंग है उन वो काफ़ी जगह, जैसे एक अभी नई एक बुक आ रही है जुबा पब्लिकेशन के साथ मेरा टाई अप हुआ, उसमें एक बुक है स्पॉटेड गॉडेसेस, तो उसका कवर पेज में मेरा इस बार आ रहा है, अभी कुछ रिसेंटली आएगा। दो तीन दिन कैसे निकल गया वो बिल्कुल पता नहीं चला, और इतना नए लोगों से मिलना, और ऐसा लगा ही नहीं कि मैं इनसे पहली बार मिल रही हूँ, ऐसा मेरा।
Basically, I'm a painter and a sculptor also. This is the first time I came to the Nagpur, and I'm very happy to participate at Buddhist art and aesthetic camp. I feel very good, and I meet so many artists and activists and writers. I'm so good, I feel good, and thanks to Mangesh, this due to this opportunity to, I'm thanks to Mangesh.
Thank you so much Nagarjun, Mangesh, जिन्होंने इतना अच्छा इवेंट यहाँ पे ऑर्गेनाइज किया, और दो दिन में हम लोगों ने बहुत सारी चीज़ें यहाँ पे सीखी आके, और बहुत सारी आर्टिस्टों की जो प्रॉब्लम्स होती है उसको भी सॉल्व किया, तो मुझे लगता है कि जो एक वर्कशॉप का जो उद्देश्य था यहाँ पे, उसका कुछ ना कुछ एक रिज़ल्ट ज़रूर सामने आएगा। और बेसिकली कि मैं सिंगर हूँ, मेरा नाम सुरेखा कामले है, मैं ध्रुपद गाती हूँ। ध्रुपद फॉर्म एक अपने आप में एक क्लासिकल का एक फॉर्म होता है।
Mani pada me.
Iconography is new symbols to create a society based on liberty, equality, fraternity, peace, non-violence and harmony, where shared love, shared values will not only diminish but destroy the notion of caste, will destroy the violence, will destroy the atrocities, will destroy any form of discrimination. That's what we are trying to aim at. So I'm very happy to be here. I'm so glad we did it, and I'm so glad that people have benefited from it, and I wish a lot of artists in future will join us. I wish this ripple will spread with the message of love.